Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Dawn, and on this channel you'll find financial, travel and more videos. If you like what you see, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Dawn, and today is my day 17 in Bangladesh, and I'm taking you to one of the few swamp forests in the world which can be found in Bangladesh. Ratargul swamp forest is also known as the Amazon of Bangladesh, located 26 kilometers from Sylhet city. This freshwater swamp forest covers 33,000 acre land of wetland, which has also been declared animal sanctuary, and the forest is submerged about 30 feet in the rainy season and about 10 feet for the rest of the year. 73 different types of species of plants and a variety of animals make this forest their home, and 80% of the forest area is covered by the treetop or natural tree umbrella. Temperature can run from 12 to 32 degrees Celsius from winter to summer. Heavy tropical rainfall averages 4,000 millimeter per year. July is the highest rainfall month, in which you see 1250 or 1250 millimeter rainfall can occur only in 1 month. There is a watchtower in the middle of the swamp forest which will enable you to enjoy the aerial view of this rare swamp forest. So enjoy the video, and if you like what you see, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing, because there will be more videos coming up from my Bangladesh and India trip. So I'll see you shortly. Thank you.
Let's have a look.